Fast-spreading fire brought some scary moments for neighbors in western Travis County this morning. The fire engulfing a home in the Barton Creek West neighborhood, a place with lots of trees and brush. One man inside the home got out safely, but firefighters worried that the flames could eventually spread to other homes. Travis County Sheriff's deputies went door to door telling neighbors to evacuate. Firefighters stopped the flames from spreading, and everybody was able to come back home safely. The fire's